Ladies and gentlemen, let me give you a very important piece of advice. And I want you to take this advice with you out of this bar tonight and take it with you the rest of your life. And that piece of advice is never, ever, ever trust a gas man with no eyebrows. I'm turning over TV station, situation running through my head. Well, I wish you were here to lay all my fears. I've been a fool to admit to those mistakes I made. The ones that I know, they were really cruel. Murphy walking down the road in England. They see a sign in the shop window: jackets £4, trousers £3, shirts £2. Mick says to Murphy, "I've got an idea." He says, "What's that?" He says, "We'll buy a load of this stuff, we'll take it back to Dublin, we'll sell it, we'll make a fortune." Murphy says, "That's a great idea. That's a great idea." He says, "Right, we're going to go in here. I'll do the talking, you shut your mouth. Because if I find out we're Irish, they'll make a couple of mugs of us, right?" He says, "I know, butter, keep your hair on." In the go, up to the counter. Bloke comes to the counter, he says, "Can I help you, sir?" Mick says, "As a matter of fact, you can, my man. That sign you have in the shop window, jackets £4, trousers £3, shirts £2. I'll have 200 of each item, please." Bloke behind the counter says, "You're Irish, aren't you?" He says, "How the hell did you know that?" He says, "This is a dry cleaner's."